also gonna talk about love. That all-forgiving, all-healing force, right? And specifically, if we really want to talk about love, and if we really want to be love and live love, it's got to be unconditional. It can't be any masks or costumes or acts. And that's very hard to do. But we're going to do it right here with you. Because I think we can do it. I think we're grown up and we've been through enough of the other stuff to know. So, we can change that whole story of love. Same old play I'm getting tired of. No more acting these predictable roles. Just a sleeping unconditional.
Thank you.
getting tired of. No more acting these predictable roles and chasing these predictable goals. I wanna know what it feels like to be a little bit scared. Like, what's gonna happen when it gets to know the real me? And I don't mind wondering what's up with you sometimes. At least I know that you have guts that you will find down the road. Cause I'm ready to be free and see just what happens when we try to live this unpredictable love. Ooh, we could change the whole story of a love that same old plan, getting tired of. No more acting these predictable roles, just us living unconditional love. We could change that whole story of love, the same old plan, getting tired of. No more acting these predictable roles, just us living unconditional love.